I got my first checkbook when I was 9. And believe me, my folks made sure that I didn't miss a cent. I'm Steve Raby, and that's just the way we were raised. You don't waste money, period. But it's not that way in Washington. Congressman Griffith is even spending our tax dollars on these flyers. They're campaign ads for his reelection, and you're paying for them. I approve this message because in Congress, I'll use our tax dollars to bring jobs to North Alabama, not to run my campaign.